Tress Braxton. You and I have been friends and soulmates from elementary school. All right, 50 years, girl. I am blessed. We have seen each other grow from girls to adolescents, to young women, to full-grown women in our full beauty. And I tell you, you have been a beautiful, wonderful blessing to me through all those steps, as I feel I have been to you. I love you greatly. God has blessed me. God has shown me how good He is through my friendship with you. And I love you.
I've had sins, and I've had pain. My heart has been broken, and my life has been strained. But in spite of
Jacob, we thank you all for being here with us today for this glorious occasion, for this affirmation of Apostle Dr. Contress M. Braxton.
Wash me through and through. Just create in me.
Oh, come on now. Will you all say hallelujah? I should feel some type of power coming through right now. I shouldn't hear no type of animosity. I shouldn't hear no type of fear. I shouldn't hear no type of sadness. When I hear hallelujah, I should hear praise break. When I hear hallelujah, the doors need to be open. When I hear hallelujah,
about you. Change me. Whatever's not like you, Lord, I want you to
change me.
Do it for me, Lord. I dare you to just put your hands on yourself. Lord, I want you to change me.
Change me.
Like only you can, Lord. Change me.
Congratulations, Connie. We're so happy and proud of you. See you in a couple days. We're about. We'll see. Next door neighbor.
And thanks so much for inviting me. I see you at home.
That what is done in this place will be acceptable in our sight. That our words will be acceptable in our sight. That our thoughts today, hallelujah, and the intent of our hearts might be acceptable in our sight. Father, we pray all the grace of heaven upon Apostle Braxton today, Father, that you will find her worthy. Find her worthy and fit to carry on the work that's been assigned to her hand. Hallelujah, that the words, hallelujah, that are spoken here today will sink into someone's heart, that may change a mind. Hallelujah, draw someone closer to you.
But they don't know the reason why. I can't wait to tell them what is wrong.
So we Congratulations, Dr. Conscious Braxton. We are so proud of you of becoming an apostle. God bless you, and may he continue to order your steps. Amen.
Struggle with a lot of things, and I have so many issues. Your love for me has never changed. It's always been the same. I can't say the same for me, because sometimes I'm down, sometimes I'm up, sometimes I do wrong, sometimes I do right. But I'm so glad that you're not like me, that your love is consistent. I had to take this time to say,
what did I do?
Just to ask you, you know,
be so blessed by you.
Why me?
Lord, I take a little time.
I have to take some time just to
say, Connie, I love you, darling. And I'm congratulating you on your work. You've done great. You're a great daughter. And I always, you're always my life, my life partner. You're fabulous. And I will love you forever.
Please enjoy your apostlehood. You're not going to fail. You're just human. Love you.
And oh, how you comfort me. And oh, how you counsel me. It still amazes me. Thank you.
all over this land. We can't even to imagine what a heart looks like right now. Because loss can be devastating. But in God's eyes, it's a blessing. Why? Because it's eternal. And they come back to Him, His resting place. Prayerfully, their hearts were right. Where is your heart? Where is your heart? Because it's really about love. That's what God is about.
Your presence, I am made new.
Talk to you at the moment. How are you feeling today?
I don't know. I can't describe it. I'm grateful. I'm blessed. And God has a way of doing things. And I know that I'm not a mistake. And whatever He has in store for me, I'm looking forward to it. So I just give God the glory right now. And I'm grateful for this day. And those that decided to say yes and help me bring forth what God has opened up. So I have emotions, they're just laying dormant.
And spoke now and forevermore. Let the congregation say amen.
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 And amen.
Amen.
You all are dismissed.